Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to embed a bold BI dashboard in a Blazor server application. To learn how to install and deploy the bold BI server, please check the documentation and video links in the description. I have already installed the bold BI server and created this project management dashboard for this demonstration. In this video, I will show you how to integrate this dashboard into a Blazor server application securely using the bold BI embed SDK. See, when I run this Blazor server application, the project management dashboard is embedded. To start, Blazor is a free and open source web framework that enables developers to create web apps using C# and HTML. Although you can embed dashboards in both Blazor server and Blazor WebAssembly applications, in this video, I am going to use only the Blazor server application. Blazor server applications run server-side inside an ASP.NET Core app and handle user interactions over a SignalR connection. They can be used for web apps with rich, dynamic user interfaces. Next, I will show you a step-by-step tutorial on embedding a bold BI dashboard in a Blazor server application. First, I create a Blazor server application. I open Microsoft Visual Studio and click Create New Project. I choose the Blazor server application and provide a project name along with the file path and solution name. Then I click Create. Now the Blazor server application is created and you can view the project along with the dependent files in the Solution Explorer. Then, I create a class named embedproperties.cs under Created Models folder and add the required variables. Root URL is the dashboard server URL and you need to set the bold BI server URL. Site identifier is a part of the URL and you can copy that from the bold BI server URL, that is site/site1. User email is the credential of the bold BI server that authorizes the Blazor server application. You can get the dashboard ID from the dashboard URL available in the bold BI server. Next, I set the environment here. Next, I have to set the embed secret key for authentication. For that, I get the embed secret from the bold BI server. I navigate to the settings icon on the left navigation bar and click Embed tab. I click Enable Embed Authentication and then click here to generate the embed secret. Make sure you save the secret key, as it cannot be retrieved again. You'll have to reset it. I paste the saved secret key into the application. Next, I create a class named embedClass.cs under Models and add the required properties. Then, we need to implement an authorization endpoint in our application to act as the bridge between the application and the bold BI server. For that, I have to create an authorization server to authenticate this application with the bold BI server by sending the user details, group details, and embedded signature. I add the code to create an authorization server. From the controller folder, I create a controller called embed data controller. Then, I define the API get embed details, which uses the get signature URL method to generate the algorithm. In this API, the embed query string, user email, and the value from the getSignatureURL method are appended as query parameters in the URL to get the details of a particular dashboard for validation. To learn more about the authorization server, refer to the documentation link provided in this video's description. Let me now create the host.cshtml page under the Pages folder to define a render dashboard method for creating a bold BI instance and embed the dashboard. I create the host.cshtml page. Then I add the required scripts at the top of the page and at the head tag, such as layout as null and style references. Next, in the body tag, I create a div tag and set the ID attribute with the name dashboard. Next, I add the embedded SDK script file of code in the script tag, which is mandatory to render the dashboard. I create variables that were already defined in the embed properties class. Then, I implement a function under the script tag that is defined for creating a bold BI instance and embedding the dashboard. I have already defined this authorization URL in the embed data controller. I run the application to see the embedded dashboard in the browser. Finally, the dashboard created in bold BI server is embedded into the Blazor server application. Here, you can see the project management dashboard rendered properly. In this video, I have shown you how to embed a bold BI dashboard into a Blazor server application. You can download the code used in this video from the help documentation link mentioned in the description. Please leave a comment for any clarification or additional features you would like to see in bold BI. Thanks for watching.